Yeah. So I guess this is what it is, huh? Thing is obvious. We ain't never gonna see eye to eye. But it's funny. As much as I hate you, I need you.
This is music to be murdered by.
Hypocrites are trying to get rid of, but why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a zipper. True, I just get richer, but if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up, I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them blacks, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come. I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out them. For Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud, cause that's what they gave bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now. Cause if it happened to James, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than love me. This game will make you go crazy. About to go for B-R-O-K-E. I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the awake me. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to get me some Dre beats. No, I should hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swae Lee. About to pick up some weights and lift to my tattoo of Haley's face stretches. They said I'm just a whiner. I sound like a baby. I dish it out, but can't take it. But I take it, dish it back out and make it all bent out of shape. The shit's almost comical. Waiting, I'm at no disrespect. I wasn't dissing Tech. That was not a shot at 2 Chainz or the Jay-Z. They probably feel the same way because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep it up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were. Bitch, if I was this half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're ahead of me's alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Killing everything, play this tune at your eulogy. It's a funeral, prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.
Oh, this is what we doing. All right. I like no bitch, I like no wobble wobble. Shake it, shake it, break it, break it. Nigga, we made it, they hate it, hate it. Pro professional, pure persistent, I'm paper chasing. I hate complaining, I hate it waiting, I'll pay for patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing, that ain't a thing for real. That's the bro lingo. And no, ain't nothing sweetie, this is no Quavo. Man, I just get high and let my hoes lay low. I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Hello. Bitch, I'm tryna eat, I'll take your plate mode. Hello. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode. I'm in cake mode, I'm in brave mode. What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian, I'm in Wayne mode. Neck wet, big drip, I'm in rain mode. 8 niggas, 8 hitters, take 8 souls. Collect pesos, and I'm paid, so self-made goals. When the pain leaves, where does the pain go? Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies where my brain goes. Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed. Bodies in my lane, bitch,
lane closed. Game over, Thanos, on you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber. Cause even Drano. Beat my suckity, duff detox. You're gonna need 3 spots of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please dog, I need y'all to keep talking shit. Cause I feed off of it, I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak bars. I'ma leave carnage, East thought I'd be so toxic. It'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the pop. And when I'm at the top, I get them on top. Well, I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it. And I'm not gonna stop, but When they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Cuba, Cuban, the poor. I just teach us two to my students, show them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. They call me Saddam Hussein. I told the Khomeini, where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating. Man, I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit Beyonce Jay-Z. And I'm back with Andre baby. And the doctor's operating. But he never put no scrubs on from Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again. No, I don't smoke, but I got paper. To be blunt, I'm rolling in dough. And I keep it 1,000,000. Real, real, real. Murder, murder, murder. Kill. Nickel plated 22. Bitch, the fucking boss, shoot, two. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in a church like pew. Cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me, it's simply insane, you will die. That's why they call me Kamikaze. It's plain suicide. Yeah, but I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a bee rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look of disgust, I don't doubt it be that as I begin to fucking devour the track. And you backpedal that as a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. They call me Saddam Hussein. I told the Khomeini, where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating.
Casey tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. All them pretty bitches leave your ass in the urn. You ain't saw your last rock, you just better earn. Better Casey tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. Casey tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. All them pretty bitches leave your ass in the urn. You ain't saw your last rock, you just better earn. Better Casey tomorrow, little
I'm a product of properly hopping up out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly. Trying not to adopt my father's old philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out at his colonoscopy. I'm walking across a suicidal tightrope intentionally, while the demons coming out of me. Wifey's on the side of me, talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me, right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chick, some things are just meant to be. This it for me, give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame, I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me wanna make 100 more, make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. While the politicians and the white and privileged act highs is different from segregation, that's funny bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I wanna go.
Wanted one though, they were so dope. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. On my last rock, for my slingshot, better haul ass, don't be no slowpoke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post, getting chased. Got them jack boys, they can spot the flaws like a lint roller. They wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over and raped. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swole. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder. Began to get a chip shoulder, started to spit vogue. On my zip code, I've been skid roll. But I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Shit, won't hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let her treat the paper like I'm chopping a letter. Dre, I tell you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder. Now the cops wanna set up roadblocks on my header. Got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding. Bumping fuck the police while I fed her rallies.
This shit is like romper room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids, all of whom I'm a father to? I'm a god to you, y'all better worship the water I walk on, and y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flipping, the mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and cop and shoot, then I'm popping. Do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I'll get to doing what a leaky faucet do, but I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get the drop on you. Singing, fuck all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grisly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear it ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Alfred Hitchcock, and this is Music to be Murdered By. It is mood music in a jugular vein. So why don't you relax, lean back and enjoy yourself until the coroner comes.
Damn, girl. With your sexy ass. Let me holler at you.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Yes. This beat's taking me back to my D12 days. When we hit the club to go and hell raise. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking her straight back to the Motel 8. Yeah, Bizarre's trying to get a lap dance off of Xanax and Jack. Damn. Stripper walk by, I'm like, get damn. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and? Woo! Holy Toledo, it's Miss Ohio. That's the best ass I've seen in a while. We should be dating, she's from Cleveland, but she's a bingo. This chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt? If it's a maxi, that's the shortest thing for a dress, Cincinnati. She said, fuck off and threw a liquor at me.
It's one of those kind of nights.
And I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into that red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my, oh my. And you wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
This beat keeps taking me back like my ex does. Cause how good the sex was. Hit up the next club, met Alexa. But she was so extra, called her etc. Had her like, oh my god, my whole iPod's filled with your songs. I'm on my lawn to him. I said, oh my god, you know my songs. That's totally awesome, Mike Marshall, what's going on?
Seriously though, jokes aside, how you doing, you straight? She said, no, I'm bi. She said, are you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. I'm checking out the chick, she said, so am I. What's in the cup? Let me see that. Girl, where the rest of that promethazine at? She said, cool, gotta run out to my Cadillac. Don't I'll be like Fat Joan, bring the lean back. Then I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into that red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that. When you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of
OMG, like the gas in a tank, she's getting low on me. Says she wants to go with me. I said, go with you where? She said, out. I said, I'm a candle, I'll go out if you blow on me. Walk around to the parking lot, here comes the brigade. Turn like a flip page, Swifty look shit-faced. Say peace to McVeigh, and me and this chick take off like a sick day. Driving around, I said, let's pull over. She said, no problemo. Windows a dark tint, pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo in park, bumping Bizarre's demo. Getting head in a bucket, marshmallow, yeah. I never in a club met a woman worth knowing. But if you're hoeing, opposite the track, I'm someone you're knowing. I'm high and you're by, I'm coming, you're going.
If you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that. When you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
This could never work, is what we said at first. But whatever this is, it's working. But we're in two different worlds in. I'm not your husband, you ain't my girlfriend. All I know is that when I'm with you, I'm a different person, yeah. And I ain't never met a chick as perfect. Girl, you're a 10, so here I am, laying here with her again. Thinking about you,
She's asleep, you're texting me around 2. Crying face emoji, you say this is me without you. We're sneaking out to meet at cheap hotel rooms. Sex in the car, then I'll text you tomorrow. Do I question it? Nah, no objection at all. Cause both of us are still involved. So as I'm peeling off, all I'm thinking about is
how I'm not happy here.
Nah,
with her.
You say let's meet around 3. You went to leave the house, he caught you sneaking out. Now he's freaking out. You thought he was sleeping soundly. Whoa. You say you're going for a drive, you don't question him. When he stumbles in, like where the fuck you been? Then you pump his ear with what he wants to hear. You tell him you love him, yeah. Wipe each other's tears. But it's been a couple years since we've been doing dirt. You or my girl don't wanna see either of you get hurt. But now the lines are getting super blurred. Can't tell if I'm cheating on her with you or cheating on you with her. But really nobody's at fault, can't help who you love. Hope they don't overhear us talk, cause we both are getting sloppy. Probably subconsciously part of me's hoping we get caught. Cause
I'm not happy here.
Nah,
with her. Rather have you.
Yeah.
You'd rather have me too. Cause you're not happy there.
Of each other being someone else's. Call us Long John Silvers cause we selfish. But I just wanna see ya. Don't care if it's at the Ritz or Motel 6. If I'm there with you, rich or poor. When I'm laying here with you, it could be the kitchen floor. I could stay in bed with you, staring at you till the morn. I just wanna be a secret lover, yeah. I'd rather share you than to not have you at all. So once a year, twice a month I'm here. If you want it, yeah, I'm open season. And I'm always game, so I'll keep it 100, dear. Cause we could never be each other's everything. You got a wedding ring, so it's him instead of me. But I'll be your second string, now and forever. Because
I'm not happy here.
Nah.
With her. Rather have you.
Yeah.
You'd rather have me too. Cause you're not happy there.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zakardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, apocalypse, and Bobby. The brain healing, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania. JD's in his bitch, I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD, hydroxy cut, Tesla Kavasi. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is Craig Ray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
To the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, blood to the fire.
Did so many things that pissed them off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dull voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull a pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Blood to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, blood to the fire.
Monster, blood on the dance floor, the Louis V.
If you
carpet.
Never gave a damn, raise your hand. Cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans, one point like my index is. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam. Damn. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
And we go goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah, bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack, keep it as black ink. Evil half of the bad meats, evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto. Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. Cause I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who enemy. Or be under receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm invadable. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm invadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I don't wanna be alone. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them, but something pulls them closed again. Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you this small wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper, who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father, you would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, volume, then chase it with booze. One little taste, it'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh?
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. Yeah. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
Now I'm staring at the room service menu off of Benzo. I can hear the music continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. That's when you know you're schizo. Cause I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel. The music is so loud, but it's almost as though I don't hear no sound. I should get ready for the show now. Wait, is this the whole crowd? I thought the shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. Early, don't overreact. Then something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show, nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, bout to snap and go motherfucking wacko at any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra clips, I got ammo for all the hecklers, I'm on to the teeth. Another volume, fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds with them benzodiazepines. Gone now, it's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war.
Darkness, my friend. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be alone.
People start the show up, time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded. For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers. Scopes for sniper vision, surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in, from inside the hotel, leaning out the window, going Kaiser Sosa, finger on the trigger. But I'm a licensed owner, with no prior convictions. So loss of sky's the limit, so my supply's infinite. Strapped like I'm a soldier, got them hopping over walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta, staying alive by inches. Cops are knocking, oh fuck, thought I blocked the entrance. entrance. Guess showtime is over. No suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is, I have no idea. I am just this stump, no signs of mental illness. Just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
Yeah, we do have some breaking news from the Associated Press right now. Just gonna bring that up because we're hearing, we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the bartender there at Mandalay Bay, and I believe we are going to hear more from
her. Yeah, we just
wanted
to share that with you. You can see behind me here, this is what he looks like. Now, we did just tell you that police, just earlier, Metro was telling us that he killed himself inside the hotel room.
Good morning. As we come to you on the air, we bring you breaking news, a school shooting, another school shooting, reports of a number of fatalities, and this time it is in Santa Fe, Texas. That is just outside Galveston, a suspect shooting out of Southern California. We are following breaking news this morning, another deadly school shooting, this one in Santa Fe, Texas. It's just outside Houston.
26 killed and 20 others wounded. Suffer what is now the deadliest shooting in 5 people dead and attacker opening fire outside the church during a morning worship session. We unloaded a chaotic and terrifying his way inside.
This a deadly shooting at a food festival in Northern California. 3 people so far dead.
Breaking news. A deadly shooting in a newspaper office in Annapolis. Newly released surveillance video shows the moments leading up to the mass shooting in Dayton, Ohio. Authorities say that.
Yeah. This day was coming. Sometimes you gotta come back down.
I'm going to hell now, man.
Stoop to someone's level. Yeah. 5 dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You're dead to me now, and I'ma be the last face you see before you die, cousin. My eye a tiger's and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Cause when I'm looking at my legacy, bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it like Triumph the Puppet. So I'm like, fuck it, pot of carnage up till it's so high it's touching the sky. Let them all line up and attack, single filing up in a stack. Call them toy soldiers, yeah, cause they just wind up on their backs. Now the sky is nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told ya, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
I'm leaving heaven, I'm leaving heaven. Angels won't find me.
Around 6,000 times since I was a kid. As a child, picked on, clown, thick, countless times I've been outed. Gotta remind myself of it every now and then. So the route I went, self-empowerment in a hole, taught myself how to get out of it and balance it with talents with. Cause life is like a penny, cause it's only 1% who overcome the shit they underwent. I went AWOL like what my back was up against. Don't tell me about struggle, bitch, I lived it. I was 5 or 6 the first time I got my hind end kicked. Malcolm Isaac and Boogie jumped me and took my tricycle. And I don't know if I would call that white privilege. Yeah, but I get it, how it feels to be judged by pigment. Besides getting it from both sides of the tracks, but I swore I'd get them back even if it meant selling my soul to get my revenge. And what? Thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking, if I could believe in myself I could probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I feel I'm a talking with Deacon. As long as I'm breathing, I vow I smother me, beat him. But God, with the heart of a demon, go at him and I'ma get even. Like I'm in the Garden of Eden, I'm about to go off of the deep end. Cause evil is calling, I'm already seething.
I'm leaving heaven, I'm leaving heaven. Angels won't find me. Where I am going.
Okay, so I'm Macklemore's keep.
keeping his room nice and neat.
Yeah.
I was getting my ass beat twice a week. What? Looking for a place for the night where I could sleep.
Yeah.
Flipping sofa cushions over, just trying to see if I could find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If denying me, find a couple dimes apiece. 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips. We'd be glad to get, yeah, even if we had to split. We do backward flips, looking back at it. I think that would fit with the definition of not having shit. Couple that with the fact my mother was batshit. Pop was a sack of shit. Yeah, he died, but I gave half a shit. Yeah, which brings me back to the dear old dad that I zero had since a year old 47 year old scab. Just to hear them words, ear piercing, like my earlobe stabbed with a needle for an earring. Should I feel upset? You were dead to me before you died. Me, tear no shed. Should I have made a mural at your funeral? Had your coffin draped with a hero's flag? Where the fuck you were at when D'Angelo done hurt me real bad? At the Rio Grande, never meet your grandkids. Fucking coward, only gut you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. I hate that I never get to say I hate you to your face. No coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black. Hand on the shovel, dick with the blade of it that I stamp on the metal. Vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah,
I'm leaving heaven.
You know, I should dig your motherfucking ass up just to spit in your fucking face. Holding my baby pictures up like you proud of me. Fuck you, bitch. You know what? Maybe if I'd have had you, I wouldn't have went through half the shit I went through. So I blame you. Or maybe I should say thank you, 'cause I wouldn't have been me. Yeah. So I'ma let it go now. Rest in peace. Sucker. See you in hell.
Jump up to get him a beat down. A least sound, a sound like these clowns, like he sound. My flow all over the place, fo-fo in the waist. I'm so-so innovative, po-po in the way I roll over a minute. Bacon and call him a pig. Won't you hop up off of my dick? Words, no way, I'm at loss by him. I give you a JFK on the front lawn of MLK in the crossfire. I have evolved into the lost diaries of the mob and the wrong child. I feel like God bought the vials and I am just laying down inside him like caulking tile.
Man, I said that we live in a land of criminal. My error, my error, my error, so original. I survived it and that's a miracle. Man, 'cause
I'm from Slaughterhouse. Check yourself, like Ice Cube said before you wreck yourself. Like Wu-Tang said, you should protect yourself.
Snapping next, plus I'm live in effect. I'm in a slick red eye patch, but I got it from Hex. Rappers avoid eye contact, that's out of respect for the god in the flesh, the ominous and dominous Rex. They be like, you put the thought on yikes. If I told y'all once, I told y'all twice, that motherfucker is nice. I'm the king of the blood sport on mics. I'm from an era you had beef, y'all probably fist fought on sight. Get your ass beat at the basketball court on spite. That tell your wife to put your life support on ice. I'm the rap Pernell Whitaker, the honorable minister, leaving every amateur and I finished them, making plaques out of their head like dead venison. Used to be the battle tonight with M. Illiton. Spilling over fabulous shams, my man Dillicent. Rep speak for me, I am the ventriloquist. I'm so stubborn, the government won't govern. That brother you spoke of, it just wasn't as dope, was it? I'm cold buzzing, I never been low budget. A taste of your own medicine, here come a dose of it. I break free like Chesimard, keep them guessing hard. My broads say my bars, it's like ASMR. All my dogs is at the reservoir, top five. I'm what the legends are. Live at the edge of darkness and light. One phone call, my youngest taking flight. You a bark, bitch, and never bite. Long kiss, goodnight. I stay heated. My people in a place needed. If you ain't standing up for yourself, then stay seated. And they cheated. They lied like a miracle. Vespucci, I'm a miracle. I'm still super lyrical. Live from the Terror Dome. Loud like a megaphone. Tough most of third. 7-inch heaven
man,
bones.
Man, here we go. I said that we live in a land of criminal. My era, my era, my era, so original. I survived it and that's a miracle. Man, 'cause
I'm from Slaughterhouse. Better check yourself, like Ice Cube said before you wreck yourself.
Bitches.
Like Wu-Tang said, you should protect yourself.
Animal.
Better hope an ambulance is in route. Papers to hang, grenades soon as I pull the pin out.
adapt to the climate. I treat it like my Levi's when they ain't buttoned up right. I adjust on the fly, middle fingers put them high. That's why they call it a bird, cause you put it up in the sky. And I'm like a spider crawling up your spinal column. I'm climbing all up the side of the asylum wall and diving a pile of Tylenol. You're like a vagina problem to a diabolical gynecologist. Just trying to ball if your style will fuck you, just buy me. Double timing the rhyming, I leave you stymied. That's why they still vilify me like Bill O'Reilly. I'ma show you what I mean when they call me the Harvey Weinstein of 2019. I'm a conniving when I'm on the mic. I'ma stand out like a lime green white Peter with a knife on my side. See, you can see from the ring I'm wearing me in this game. We got married already, had the prenup ready. Fucked on us and I seen her belly. She barely was 3 months pregnant. Bitch had it, gave me a baby. We named it Machine Gun Kelly. Now here's to LL, Big L, and Dell, K Solo, Tretch, and G-Rap, DJ Polo, Tony, D.O., D.B., Moby, Run, D.M.C., and OG, Annie, P.M.D., D.O.C., Ice-T, Evil D, King, T.U.T., F.O., and School, D.D.P., and B.D.P., Y.Z., and Chi, Ali, Rock, Kim, and Eric B. They were like my therapy from B.I.G. and Paris B. Time doping, so we'll have a C in P.R.T., and W.A., and E.C.E., and D.R.E. was like my GPS. Without him, I don't know where
man,
I'd be.
Man, here we go. I said the beat lives in the land of criminal. My era, so original. I survived it, and that's a miracle. Man.
Cause I'm from Slaughterhouse. Check yourself. Like Ice Cube said before you wreck yourself.
Bitches.
Like Wu-Tang said, you should protect yourself.
Animal.
I got him going.
Get up.
Dad, what?
What did I fucking tell you about?
What?
Turning off the lights! Don't fucking lie to me! I told you fucking damn times! Turn the fucking lights off! Don't you fucking lie, you little fucker! Don't you fucking lie to me!
Hey yo, what's the song about?
So hard doctors had to put it down. He killed my chihuahua, this motherfucker.
I hate my stepdad. So tonight I'm saying bye-bye stepdad.
Outside I look like I'm calm, inside I'm a ticking time bomb. Cause of this motherfucker who sticks his dick in my mom. Last night he said I left the kitchen light on, but he walked in there this morning and purposely flipped it. I saw him hickory switch to my bottom. I counted 69 times. He swatted me with it. I cried. He just started hitting me harder. God, I wish I could just jar him if I could get my weight up. But I'm just a second grader. This prick is bigger than I am. But I've been reading at school about this shit called liquid cyanide. I'm fantasizing at night when he's sleeping at just the right time. Sneak up with a lethal injection and put him down like they did to my dog. I'm talking euthanasia. Like kids in Taiwan. This fucking shit's like Saigon. Neighbors call police on him. So many battery charges. This dude's like lithium ion. Then mom and him let bygones. Just be bygones. So on eggshells I walk and just try not to piss this guy off. But this is why I
hate my stepdad.
To the fifth and I'm tall. I'm 5'6" on my block. I'm the toughest kid, but I got way bigger fish to fry, which is why I'm trying to get this fish to fly off the handle. I'll wait for the fist to fly to put this guy in a pine box. He's always looking for chaos. Well, tonight I've cooked up a plan. So this Christmas I got some color books and some crayons. I'm laying on the floor in the living room with some friends coloring. He walks by and kicks my arm and goes oops and just laughs. I yell for mom, and as she's rushing to my defense, I stood up and said, fuck you punk. Then I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing shit would hit the fan. Slammed the door and hid behind it with an aluminum bat. He kicked it in, I swung it hard as I could at his head. His noodle went splat, he fell right at the foot of my bed. I'm a little bit scared, but my anger's overtook in the fear. I threw down the bat and just started whooping his ass. Beat him with my bare hands. The big bad wolf ain't so bad. Ding dong, the pussy is dead. The bully finally gets his. Stomped him until he pissed enough to fill a 2-liter win. Then buried him next to my dog. And if I go to juvie for this, I'ma tell him
I'm saying bye bye stepdad. Cause I
My name is Martian. This world, I'm out of it. Cause with all this ABC shit, I'm starting to sound like Alphabet. Ha! I kill me. This medicine's counterfeit. I was misled by the sound of it. How am I gonna get turned up on this Valium shit?
Checked in at the Royal Garden to chill and avoid my problems. And too paranoia caused me to feel like I'm going bonkers. For real, think my toilet's talking. I spilled like 40 bottles of pills. Think your boy is starting to feel like a spoiled carton of milk. Cause it just occurred. My girl's cheating, I'm kicking that fucking bitch to the curb. But the word fucking ain't meant to be a descriptive word. The type of bitch she is ain't no adjective, it's a verb.
Hope thinks her snatch is magical, but that's how she attracts men. Traps him in a tech similar to an actual arachnid or a vaginal tarantula or black widow. In fact, it'll be nothing to throw that little bitch with a capital B out the back window with a black Cadillac limo, like a whack demo. When I'm strapped, but I'll spit rapid like a rat to the half, but I'll aim at Thanos. Been fire, bitch, I can out rap Reynolds. A patent pen'll be great, but a napkin'll do. Return of the wax sickle, head spinning like invisible scratch pickles. Yeah, Shady's back, see the bat signal. It's time to go bat shit like you accidentally ate a Louisville slugger and crapped it. I'd like to introduce myself. Hi there, bitch. My name is Martian. I'm out this world. Swirl. S on my chest.
Superman.
Like it's plural. Call me extra extra. Terrestrial. Extra extra extra. Terrestrial. Yeah. I could keep beefing. Fuck is the point? I can make it really difficult for motherfuckers to come to Detroit. If you're still looking for smoke, I already gave you an L. I'd rather just see you in hell. But I should get Puff on a joint. Wait, run it back, I said give you an L. Inhale, Puff on a joint. I am the blunt you avoid. Used to get jumped for my proings. When I was growing up, they said a slinky's a wonderful toy. My mother thought I was such a fun little boy. Yo, what a bundle of joy. Until the morning, she suffered a punch in the groin. From a tantrum I was throwing like a motherfucking disgruntled employee. I don't cut the beat till I fucking destroy it. Once I get going, rain, thunder, it's storming. Puddles are forming, I hear somebody's voice. In my head, say it's still a dream. Then he said, kill MCs. Trippy red, with pills and lean. Sipping meds in a limousine. Getting head, guillotine. My name's Martian. I'm out this world. Swirl. S on my chest.
Superman.
Like it's plural. Call me extra, extra. Terrestrial. Extra, extra, extra. Terrestrial. Yeah. So all of y'all can just suck a penis.
Suck a penis.
I'll do the opposite.
I'll do the opposite.
Eat your pussies like cunnilingus.
Like cunnilingus.
There ain't no stopping it.
There ain't no stopping it.
They say I'm such a genius.
I'm such a genius.
When that kamikaze hit.
That kamikaze hit.
Now they call me Butterfingers.
Call me Butterfingers.
Cause I just keep dropping shit.
I just keep
you want a butt head? Shut up, Beavis. I got your bitch with a butt out. I'm hitting the lick cause she's sticking her tongue out. You got no hitters. You might be pitching a shutout. She about to give up the dugout. I should just live in a nut house. Right now I live in an igloo. And I'm not chilling the fuck out. Treat you like a step parent does to a stepchild with red hair. Plus I get dough like Ed Sheeran. So call me the gingerbread man. I'm a stan of Red Man, X-Clan, and I'm a Tretch fan. But I look up to myself like a fucking headstand. So why else would I call myself an alien? How could I hit a dry spell? I'm named after the wetlands. I'm Martian. I'm out this world.
Swirl.
S on my chest.
Superman.
Like it's plural. Call me extra extra. Terrestrial. My name is Martian. My name is Marsh. I could be with anybody, I choose you. Still, it's no excuse to abuse you. But no one knows what I'm going through, so I'd use you. To be truthful, I wouldn't know what to do if I lose you. So I refuse to. Might have a screw loose and a fuse blue. But I think I might be building up a tolerance to you. Cause one minute I'm hollering, screw you. Next I take it back. Guess you could say I'm trying to unscrew you. But the shit's about to pop off, yeah. I fill you up, then I got you totally open as soon as I take your top off. You're so hard to resist, you knock my socks off. My friends say you're bad for me, hogwash.
I'll never love again, the way I loved you. Did you find someone new? Are you doing this with them? Cause I remember when, you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time, yeah. You know my love for you was undying, yeah. Used to always have my
back. Some days it feels like you're all that I have. That's why I'm trying to hold on to you for as long as I can. And you just want me for my money, so I got you wrapped all in Saran. Damn, talk about eating out the palm of my hand. But if not for my financials, I wouldn't have you anyways. There have been ample, plenty days where I'm just in a daze and I can't pull myself up out this rut. And you're so much of a handful.
I can only take so much of you all at one time, because too much of you is just too much to swallow sometimes. Gotta take you in doses, but when you're not at my side, eyes shake in convulsions, separation anxiety, cause we may be the closest. Yeah, baby, we hopeless, don't we make an atrocious combination? We know it's like playing with explosives, quite dangerous though, but my brain's in hypnosis. Such a wide range of emotions, migraines, but why the fuck am I taking these motions? Ibuprofen's like a drop of rain in the ocean, and you're my fix on the days when I'm broken. But the shit's about to go sideways, I just know it.
I'll never love again the way I loved you. Did you find someone new? Are you doing this with them? Cause I remember when,
still remember when you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time, yeah. You know my love for you was undying, yeah. Used to always have my
so I spiral downwardly, cause I'm too cowardly to leave you head is clouded in a fallacy. But in reality, somehow it seems like when I lay me down to sleep, I'm counting sheep, you're bound to creep. Cause every time I turn around, you keep running out on me. You're my Xanax and my Valium, I'm an addict, you're a downer. You're my habit, it's like I found you in the cabinet, but it's like I can't uncap it, cause it's childproof, a scoundrel and fiends how I feel around you. Awful, every time I lost you, felt like I had you in my pocket. Now I'm flipping over the furniture, punching holes in the walls through everything that we've gone through. How many times you fucked me, but the way it felt for me to be on top when I was on you. Swore my fealty, but word of G-O-D, I thought you loved me, bitch, you tried to kill me. I'm getting off you, quit calling for me, hard proofs how I respond to the Ambien and Tylenols too. Fuck all you.
You fucking bitch. We're done.
I trust that everyone is enjoying the music. As the title of the album suggests, this was meant for your listening pleasure while you are being done in.
Call this evil intent, like me in a limo. Yeah. Like the shade of these windows, smoke gray, latest on mental. But no way, they can see, you know. OJ, blade is a pencil. Propane, taking my cranium, coke, name, titanium temple. I almost swallowed my car. I call my Mercedes a Benzo. Bitch, I ball like a baby. Ball like Jay, but not Jay as in Jay-Z, Jay as in Leno. Cause I got a huge mansion. No, huge mansion. New Manson, loose cannon. Two scantless Sue Atkins. The kind of crazy you can't fix. I'm still the one that your parents hate. I'm in your house eating carrot cake. While I sit there and wait and I marinate, I'm irritated. You about to meet a scary fate and come home to find yourself staring straight into a fucking barrel like Sharon Tate. Raise a concerto while I narrate. Yeah, you be on the straight and narrow like a fucking arrow shape. I be on a higher plane. In aerospace, with so much leg room and airspace on this airplane. Unlike you, cause you're on a flight too, but it's a staircase.
Nah, little engine go, bin 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 go, I'm losing control. Heroin and blow, Marilyn Monroe, overdid the dose. Time to rip with pro, up the in dough, like a wind window. Little engine go, little engine go.
I am the top selling, who cares? Stop dwelling, then stop yelling. I'm not yelling, you're yelling, smart yelling. God damn it, fuck is that? Stop hammering, God. That's what it sounds like in my brain. Much as I fight to restrain, I have the right to remain violent. Any rhyme that I say can and will be used against you. Icicle bangs, mics will get slain like they were strangled with icicle chains. You're gonna have to come identify the remains.
Wait, what?
I said my head is twisted like a red tie. Yep, can't get a fucking word in edgewise.
Shut up!
Success overnight like a red eye.
Bitch,
dressed like a Jedi at a Best Buy on the west side. I'm hot dog. No, you're not. I'm the guy with the Oscar admires and appliances by the washer and dryers. Chick ran up like Marshall on fire. I looked down and said, no, I'm not, you're a liar. She said, no, your music. Heard you back with the doctor, then I heard
nah. Little engine go, bin 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 go, I'm losing control. Heroin and blow, Marilyn Monroe, overdid the dose. Time to rip with pro, up the in dough, like a wind window. Little engine go, little engine
go. Dr. Dre,
psycho, killer,
Michael,
thriller. My flow, ain't shit, I go, Rilla. My flow, stiller, psycho, killer.
Similes and idioms, giddy up. I think I can, I think I can. I know I can, psycho I am. Michael, my knife, go right hand. In my left hand, I hold my stand.
Yeah. Little engine go.
Chicka chick chick chill. I got zip zip zero. Zip zero zip zip zero. Just like Kaepernick, I got nip nip nil. Word of good will. This must be how being hood rich feels. Was a ghetto boy, now eyeball out like Bushwick Bill. Gonna take you out like an outro. Bruce Wayne and Alpha the Gowro. Blueface meets Alpha the Salvo. Balbo with a scalpel. Scoundrel hound with a mouth full of outpo. Now go.
Little engine go. Bin 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 go, I'm losing control. Heroin and blow, Marilyn Monroe, overdid the dose. Time to rip with pro, up the in dough, like a wind window. Little engine go, little engine go.
Yeah, like that, okay. Yeah, say bro?
Yeah.
Where you get them from?
Detroit, yeah.
That machine gun.
Spray boy,
fly. And it's gon' hit some. New coupe, been whipping them. New boo,
yeah.
Where you get them done?
From payroll, nice. Might put you on the table and spread you out like some yayo.
I'm not high,
no, bitch, oh. You don't know shit.
No.
You just want all my money. I was hopeless,
oh.
Now focus.
No.
Where the fuck is the party? And now hold this.
Oh,
oh shit,
oh.
That's it.
Yeah.
So sick.
Oh.
No shit.
No.
Damn, I'm getting too fucking over this.
Yeah. But still is explosive with. Just load the clip. Two pistols on hip, both are gripped. I hold them at shoulder width. Took a stab in the dark and broke the tip of my knife off. But your throat is slit, cause I'm cutthroat to the utmost with it. The ultimate. I just let the poker chips fall what they were supposed to fit. Now those days are over. Scrappy changing sofas. Trying to save it, Kroger. So why would I give a fuck about that? Having traded Jofa. How about that? I'm paid as Oprah. Think I may have broke the scale, cause the wait is over. But wait, wait, hold up, cause they say I almost
lost it. I had to reach back and lock it. Yeah, you almost got me. I had to reach back and lock it. Yeah, you almost, but I got it. You almost, but I got it.
Just sit there and act pathetic and salt, cause I'm getting green, Incredible Hulk. Cause I usually get it in bulk, but I still will stomp your head to a pulp. You want smoke? Got the decal like Method Man. So get ready to die from secondhand. Get a whiff of the doctor's medicine like sedatives. You get popped, Excedrin, cause you can get it like over the counter. Like I just left the damn concession stand. A mic in my hands, a weapon, I put that on everything like ranch. I'll never land, I'm too fly, I don't plan to ever Cinderella man. What I am is better than every single one of you, whether separate or all of you band together. And I put the game on the pill. Now my shady babies are all stillborns, meaning abortions that live cause they were stillborn. I can heal them with nails born. You about to experience euphoria.
I'm a
true warrior. Got the plug like Trugoya. Give me the cue like I'm schoolboy. And I treat the beat like a pit bull with judo. With judo and destroy it, cause boy,
I almost lost it. I had to reach back and lock it. Yeah, you almost got me. I had to reach back and lock it. Yeah, you almost.
For what it's worth, you were a slut at birth. If the world had a dick, you'd fuck the earth. I tried to get over you, it doesn't work. You're still a cunt, I'm still a fucking jerk. Same as it ever was, yeah. Say it'll change, but it never does. Ain't gonna ever, cause you're the cause of my pain and the medicine. Never met someone who played games with my head as much.
Fate tethered us together like two felons. Must have fell in lust with skeletons. Everyone's got them, thought that you was Cinderella. But feels like I slept with a wicked stepmother. But how the hell am I
still in love with a motherfucking chick there's at least a million of? They say love the one you with, but the shit is killing us. Our love's on some other shit, I'm a glutton for punishment. You're the gloves on the punching mitts. It's above and beyond his cuffin. I'm shoving a girl I love inside of an oven. If I catch you sucking another dick, you better unsuck it. You snuck in the crib and try to jump under the covers again. Why am I tucking you in? Probably cause
I gotta tell myself another lie. Cause that's what helps to get me by. Cause I'm in hell. But this is my goodbye, farewell.
Wanna hold you, wanna choke you, wanna love you, wanna hate you, wanna kill you, wanna hurt you, wanna heal you. Yeah. Wanna lose you, keep you, bruise you, beat, abuse you, treat you mutual. It's juvenile, delusional as usual. You're beautiful, I'm average, I'm brutal, you're a savage. My ride or die chick who's always cruising for a bruising. Yeah, it's kinda like we're trying to light a dynamite stick. Though we might get along like shit, fight, hit, bite, spit, unite, split. Yeah, you're awful but you're mine. And they say love is blind, we see each other fine. But it's no wonder I'm the only one you'll find to put up with your shit. I need a plumber line, but nothing comes to mind besides the number 90. Cause since 06, you flipped my fucking life upside down. Now the sky's ground, look at my frown. It's a smile now, look at my mouth. It's my eyebrows, make it rain upwards. We're on that ninth cloud, two insane lovebirds. I should fly south, cause man am I great. And lying to myself, but I'm just plain stubborn. I'm Audi 5000, but this is my house. Bitch, you get out, then we duke it out. Then it dies down, then we say fuck it. Cry our eyes out and
I gotta tell myself another lie. Cause that's what helps to get
carried away, no way I'll get married. It'll take a rain cloud to wet us, yeah. But we're so insane about each other, may take the same route and way out as Junior stay out. Break out Paredes, lay down in bed and blow our brains out together. Who knows how it's gonna play out or whether death's what our ending will be. One of us shot in the back while attempting to flee. But I go to bat for you, defending your honor, yeah. No contingency fees, something we're not, nah. We're not pretending to be, don't cost a penny to be with me. Time we're spending is free, we could be broke as a joke. Won't make a difference to me, don't have to give me a thing. Could've been a 50 cent ring from out of a vending machine. Love unconditionally, there's no other fish in the sea. Guess I'm a prisoner, see?
Addiction is a disease.
I gotta tell myself another lie, cause that's what helps to get me by. Cause I'm in hell, but this is my goodbye, farewell.
W, girl, do you feel the same? I don't wanna play games, no games. You're the only one that can hold my blame. Baby, just play it straight, straight. No games.
To do it all over again. Never change shit.
DA got that dope.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest spot, ego the largest. I made you a star.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
I've been moving solo, try to play it low.
On coding. They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loading, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumodi. Never took much to get thin strain. Never been swayed by color or skin shade. Since day one, hellraiser with twin blades. I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, mine's in the gutter, but insane. Pin game, like I just struck in the 10th frame.
Screaming out.
I live on the edge, I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forgets. The only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet.
Screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest fight, ego the largest. I made you a star.
Screaming out, no regret.
I've been moving solo, try to play it low.
Hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just back me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns. So some targets will get the kill shot, some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake and erupt and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit, thinking I run shit. Misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Should've never made a response to the disdain for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those who may have come close to about dying and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low like you're about spiraling, but this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing, foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters hoping I fly y'all for the handle. Cause my first thought is to trample and read 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards, or Godzilla squashing a crouton with combat boots on, or dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill.
Can't do it.
Said,
kill.
I had no other
choice that was left except fill. My pens are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
I'm a long way away from where you are in skill. Foreign wheels, my bitch went Orange Hill. She on an orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha, Barra, Cohen, Farrell, where am I going with this? Oh yeah, I bar at will, and when you throw the iron in it, I'm all at still. The truth for real, I'm real true, call that true. This is my house, this place is mine. Post it on any corner, on any coast I'm on. You niggas need to leave that lean Henny and Coke alone. Tear to the business, married to the strippers, T-Pain. Student of the game, pre-Kane, you niggas Post Malone. Elite beatboxer, minus the raps, rolling with at least three choppers. Ryan is that, I literally keep three shotters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cap.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice that was left except
fill.
My pens are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill.
They wanna put my style to the test, am I still
the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
Slaughter goons under the moonlight. John Wilkes, that's who I'm in the booth like. Hey bruh, I go ham for dead presidents, and everything I record is over your head like a boom mic. Why would you irrelevant fucks wanna rebel against us, knowing your Smith and Wesson has never been clutched, knowing you never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fear? Them niggas gotta send you to the dentist to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth gone like you've been on some meth and some dust forever. I see you, my niggas call me the enemy watcher. The minute we spot you, they send me your pop, nigga, we got you. I'm living to conquer, remember the mantra. I'm gripping a launcher like him and a doctor with no guilty conscience. I'm still shocking like dropping a boombox in bathwater, more shocking than a pissed off Blanca.
I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder, beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. I remember the sponsoring thought that conquered this triple entendre. You the cross of a unicorn and a unibomber. Quit horsing around in this building or you a goner. Your Willy Wonka persona won't help you any longer. I'm optimist, I make prime examples of many Tonkas. Hog tie your squad and go bonkers. Spin grab your nons, guitar and honky tonk ya. All your bars up par like good golfers. I put a hole in one of you birdies with this eagle and launch it.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice that was left except
fill.
My pens are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill.
They wanna put my style to the test, am I still
the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
This'll probably be the most silly shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the pencil lead. They called me a sped and said that I had a messed up head, cause I said motherfuck school and instead went to special ed. Sipping Bacardi and lime, I start to recollect on the time when I startled my mom and had her scared to death. Word to Method Man, she heard some Wu-Tang coming from towards the patio. She was like, what the heck was that? She went to check on the noise and go inspect the deck. Then I jumped out with a sword and yelled, protect your neck. Now bow to the Lord, hold up, no better yet, kneel. Better yet, get down on all fours and take a bow to always rejoice in the sound of my voice, but you don't have a choice. Just a third of my will overpower yours. Using a metaphor to create the amount of force it'll take to knock out a horse like a trank or a Tylenol. And I'm a house of whores with a thousand floors. Got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. But I'ma keep it a buck like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim, it'd be having you mop floors. Run DMC, it'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Rest of these youngins of mine, time to start throwing some shade. This time I'm shutting the blinds, cause when I'm looking at y'all, shit, it's the wondrous why I need a visor, cause y'all are just suns in my eyes. Born a cynic and more demented than an orphanage, with a morgue up in it, next door to an abortion clinic. Newborn infants tortured and tormented, with their foreheads did it when they drop, cause the floor's cemented. Their corpses get ornamented, the corner where the store's been rented to store them in, and the torsos of 40 women reported missing, distorted, twisted. This isn't no storybook ending, this is only the beginning. So Lord forgive me, I'm hearing voices, I can't ignore them anymore, they're winning.
In my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice, it was left except
fill.
My pens are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill.
They wanna put my style to the test, am I still
the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
And I don't think that I can stop it.
Here it comes.
I do my best to try to block it.
Red rum,
I've been sipping on my vodka.
Yeah, it's numb,
I'm blacking out, you better watch it. It's dead.
This concludes our danse macabre. Portions of the proceeding were recorded. As for the rest of it, I'm very much afraid it was all in your mind. I don't intend to indulge in any post-mortem. If you haven't been murdered, I can only say better luck next time. If you have been, good night, wherever you are.